trees grow tall where I come from. The leaves are green and fine. I was born in a one room. Well, I'm not trying to be just like Elvis. I'm doing my best to make it all my own.
Trying to get into the music business, I kind of look at it like a fella trying to get on a fast train. There's no easy way to get on that booger. You just gotta jump up there and grab and hold on to something and hope that you don't fall.
I'm here, which I'm glad of. I wouldn't know of any other place I'd rather be right now than to be here, but I think that's the most important thing. And we make a few people happy.
Our fan club now, in 1 year's time, is up to 20,000 members.
I enjoy the fans, I enjoy the publicity, I enjoy the business, I enjoy my work, so, you know, it's really not hard for me to handle.
Why do you wear the mask, Orion?
Good question.
I'm not hiding anything. It's a trademark. It's an idea that the promotional people in Nashville, Tennessee came up with. Shelby Singleton, who is the president of Sun Records, is probably known in the music business as one of the most flamboyant promoters in the business. He'll do most anything to promote a product. He'll try to do it differently than anyone else does it. And so he wanted to make the thing a little different. And I'll grant you, it's a little different when you walk into a crowd of people and you're wearing this mask.
Who's going to a restroom wearing a mask? Go just talk to people who wear masks. Stupid shit like that. You were obviously being exploited and you knew it. You went along. I really didn't feel that I was being exploited to start with. Because I was so involved with the touring and recording and the bottom line of being exploited and really registered with Bobby Smith, who was supposed to be my manager, went along with whatever Shelby wanted to do. And so we were stuck being Shelby's little toy. But he made it pretty plain that he had the power to turn the water on or turn it off. That's his choosing. So he pretty much had to play along with whatever he wanted to do. I knew that I wasn't getting any recognition at that time, but I figured that they created enough mystery and suspicion that sooner or later that it would come out who I was. And we could go from there.
There's some people that book you request that you wear the mask. And that's what they want. And then you go to another place. No, we don't want to wear the mask.
Okay, so I sound like Elvis. Maybe I sound more like Elvis than anybody does. And who's the one to sit there and say, you can't make it because you sound like Elvis? Elvis made it and he sounded like Elvis.
Elvis was getting the credit. That's the only problem, you know. And if someone else is getting the credit, then you don't make the money. So I would rather be known for my own ability.
In order to get the publicity, in order to make a real good story, and to really make some money off of it, what I should say is, well, you know, some people say that I'm kin to Elvis. Some people say I might be his lost brother. What I should do is make you believe that that might be true. I have enough talent, I think, on my own that I still could do a lot of good. I still have a career out there somewhere.
Well, I didn't think I was anything except a guy trying to make a living, you know. I was not for making people believe that I was somebody else. I was not for that.
There was nothing else except survival. I moved back home to try to help take care of mother and daddy. And I've been fooling with cattle.
Probably would have been better for my career if I had stayed with Sun Records. But all that history. People still ask me, do you still sing? I said, yeah, I still sing once in a while. Somebody calls, wants to pay me.
Where's the living?
happy to a certain degree. I think happiness sometimes is a temporary state of mind. Happy today and sad tomorrow.
I think I'm just geared for entertainment life. I like to be on the road. If I'm on the road 9 days a week, I like it. My agent can tell you that. But if I'm home for 3 days, I'm ready to get back on the road the fourth day.
How many albums have you put down?
Seven.
Seven already in 2 years? That's
seven albums in 2 years.
You've been a busy man.
Orion, I believe one album will be the rockabilly type album.
And the other one Orion has planned to be released real soon is a gospel type album. Texas T is a little bit more on the country side and comes from your album Orion Country.
We've done a lot of experimenting with the Middle of the Road album, which was the second release, and you know, we did the Jerry Lee Lewis album.
Yeah.
And the Trio Plus album, which was a duet with Jerry Lee Lewis, Charlie Rich, and Carl Perkins and myself. And we've just done a lot of experimenting, and I think sooner or later we're gonna come into our own and really do some really nice things later.
I said, ain't no secret, I've seen better days. I'm gonna get up in the morning, put me on some shoes. I'm gonna take out a walking and chill away these blues. It ain't no good, ain't no good this way. Seems like it's the same thing every day. Yeah, that woman said she loved me, and I didn't have to fear. If she loved me so doggone much, tell me why. And she's sitting here, it ain't no good, ain't no good this way. Sure looks like them blues. All right, you take it out one time.
What you need now is a rainbow-making man.
It'll guide me, a technique, honey, ain't never failed me yet. Guaranteed to drive away dark clouds of loneliness. I'm a rainbow maker, honey, don't you be surprised. If you look up and see the rainbow appear before your eyes. Don't you get weary of all those rainy days. When you see me come, you know sunshine's on its way. So cheer up, honey, you don't have to cry. The rainbow maker's right here by your side. All right, you take it one time. Hey there, lonely lady, you don't have to grieve. Here comes a rainbow maker, yeah, with everything you need. So put on a smile, dry up all them tears, oh yeah. It's your lucky day, the rainbow maker's here. I said, I got me a technique, honey, never failed me yet. Guaranteed to drive away dark clouds of loneliness. I'm a rainbow maker, honey, and don't you be surprised. If you look up and see the rainbow appear before your eyes. Don't you get weary of all those rainy days. When you see me coming, you know sunshine's on its way. So cheer up, honey, you don't have to cry, oh yeah. The rainbow maker is right here by your side. Rainbow maker's right here by your side, yeah. Rainbow maker's right here by your side.
Would you please sing me a song? I can't go to sleep.
My baby girl, close your eyes. Soon you'll be fast asleep. Don't be afraid of the darkness. Don't weep. Dream of snowmen and robins and angels that sing. Listen to Daddy, I'll sing you what a dream. Dream of lollipops and ice cream and big teddy bears. Dream of sunshine as bubbles flying high in the air. Like your mother always told me, happy thoughts are never mean. Listen to Daddy, I'll sing you what a dream.
Thank you, Daddy. I'm getting sleepy now.
Dream of butterflies and seashells and castles of sand. Dream of windmill and rides on a merry-go-round. Yes, your mommy always told Daddy, happy thoughts are never mean. So listen to Daddy, I'll sing you what a dream. Yes, listen to Daddy, I'll sing you what a dream. You go to sleep now.
Jerry Lee was doing his shaking thing. Well, that song came on shining out. I get up every morning, grab my lunch and I'm gone. Drive to the factory with my radio on. Sometimes it's hard to make it with a wife and a child. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile. I work hard 8 hours a day. It only takes you a minute to love all my troubles away. You don't wear modern fashions, but your love's always in style. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile. Keep a steady job to give you all that I can. I charge for my work, but I'm your free loving man. You make my work a pleasure when I think of your smile. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile. I work hard 8 hours a day. It only takes you a minute to love all my troubles away. You don't wear modern fashions, but your love's always in style. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile. I make the living, you make the living worthwhile.
Well, most country songs are written about love and breaking up. Bars and beers and blues and tears, reminiscing over a coffee cup. One thing they fail to mention, and that's how love really should be. And that kind of love is the way my dog loves me. Now there's a special kind of relationship called forgive and forget. And I've been searching most all of my life, and I just ain't found it yet. I know the ideal way to love is to love unconditionally. The kind of love that I'm talking about is the way my dog loves me. Well, my dog don't care if I'm rich, really don't care if I'm broke. Stands by me when I drink, tolerates me if I smoke. Well, he loves me through it all. Yeah, that's the way it should be. I want us to start loving each other just the way my dog loves me. Since I've been singing this song, it's made me think twice. So I had a talk with my canine friend, and I took some of his advice. Now, I ain't gonna pay no mind to that proper psychology. Honey, I'm gonna start loving you just the way my dog loves me. Well, my dog don't care if I'm rich, really don't care if I'm broke. Stands by me when I drink, tolerates me if I smoke.
Well, he loves me through it all. Well, that's the way it should be. Honey, I want us to start loving each other just the way my dog loves me. Yeah, I'm gonna start loving you just the way my dog loves me. Yeah, I want us to start loving each other just the way my dog loves me.
I was just a poor boy who lived on 40 acres of bad land. I remember how she laughed the day I asked Joanna for her hand. She called me a plowboy and said she couldn't love the blacks with me. Back then we didn't know I would soon discover Texas tea. I told her that I loved her, I would work my fingers to the bone. But Joanna wanted wealth and servants and a mansion for a home. Yes, I was heartbroken, Joanna didn't want me coming around. Back then we didn't know about the Texas tea that bubbled beneath my ground. Coming for to carry me home. Just tell all my friends that I'm coming to. Coming chariot, I'm going.